Here are 11 signs and symptoms that you may have hepatocellular carcinoma, a cancerous tumor that starts in the liver. Upper abdominal pain. Abdominal swelling. Feeling very full after a small meal. Nausea, vomiting, and fever. General weakness and fatigue. Losing weight without trying. Loss of appetite. Yellow discoloration of your skin and the whites of your eyes, also known as jaundice. Unusually itchy skin. Abnormal bruising or bleeding. White, chalky stools. Several types of cancer can form in the liver. Besides hepatocellular carcinoma, there's also intrahepatic cholangiocarcinoma and hepatoblastoma, but these are much less common. Most people don't have any signs and symptoms in the early stages of primary liver cancer. But if you're worried that you may have liver cancer, you should, of course, talk to your doctor for a diagnosis.